How's my hair?
Flat.
I know, it sucks.
Rolling. Camera rolling. Slate.
Scene one, take one, sound.
Okay, babe, run.
Stego's gotta see this.
Excellent, dude.
Besides that performance, I stayed.
Wait, man. What the fuck was that? My eyes are blinded.
Oh. Yeah, I don't know. It went in the woods way over there.
Thanks, Steak.
This
reminds me, my uncle Cena Sidurka, in fact, 100 years ago today, back in 1881, he's walking through the woods in Soviet Georgia, and all of a sudden...
What the hell is that?
And they saw this bright flash of light. They didn't know what the hell it was. So they go running towards it, and it was some kind of a spaceship, some kind of a
Uncle Flood. I'm from Channel 68. I'm sorry my pal Oogie couldn't be here today, but he has an outbreak of termites.
Oh, not again.
And it scared the hell out of them. They didn't know what it was. They had no idea at all. The thing was big. It blinded them as soon as it came down. They tried to attack it, but they didn't know what to do. And this is real similar to that situation.
Did it look like that thing over there?
Oh, what thing? What are you talking about?
Holy shit! That's the master cylinder!
Yeah, that was the master cylinder. What Uncle was talking about. We gotta kill that thing. He's dangerous.
But how?
First, we can shoot him. And if that doesn't work,
yeah, then what?
We can lure him over that cliff with dynamite, and then we'll clean his clock with that. Okay?
Alright.
Alright, let's go! Come on! Charge! Now.